लेट्स डिस्कस अबाउट द एक्सरसाइज दैट इज गिवन ऑन पेज नंबर 108, मल्टीपल चॉइस क्वेश्चंस। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, द ओनली मूवेबल बोन इन द स्कल इज, सो एज वी नो दैट इन द स्कल देर आर प्रेजेंट इमूवेबल बोन, बट देयर इज वन बोन दैट कैन मूव, द अपर जॉ, लोअर जॉ, फेस बोन और द फीमर। सो इफ वी सी द ऑप्शंस देन only the lower jaw in the skull, it is the only movable part of the skull, so the answer will be the lower jaw. Next question, the total number of vertebrae in the backbone, so how many vertebrae constitute our backbone, and the answer is 33. There are total 33 vertebrae that makes up our backbone. The joint that allows maximum movement in all directions. As we know that there are different types of joints, some allow movement and some do not allow, and some allow very little movement. But we have to see which joint allows maximum movement. And the answer is ball and socket joint. It allows maximum movement in all directions. Which of the following joints allows bone to glide over each other, providing little movement in all the directions? So gliding over takes place in this joint and it provides little movement in all the directions. So the answer is given in the question itself, gliding joint. Which of the following has a ball and socket joint? So we have to see which out of these has ball and socket joint. The soldier, hips, or both of these, or the neck. So which one has ball and socket joint out of these? We know shoulder and hips both have ball and socket joint. So the answer is C, both of these.